Guys, hello and welcome to part 162 of Let's Play Elden Ring. I'm just, I'm just trying to figure out what we need. Ulcerated tree spirit. Herd tree avatar, that's we can try killing it. I don't know if we necessarily can. Or if the real issue is to use it to think we can bring it in by itself if we're careful enough. It doesn't really break. This would be an area where I might even go as far as to recommend co-op. Just because it's ridiculous how difficult this is. Stuck. I got absolutely jammed there. Real opportunity I have at scoring that kill.
Thank you.
Wait, I'm trying to get enemy information on this. I guess the real question is how long we want to try to kill this thing for. Does it really make sense to... it's not enjoyable. Yeah, I don't know. We're just... not really succeeding at very many levels on this one. Absolutely hate how it opens with that. Use it. This is crap. Because it's got that Scarlet Rot attack, and that's just ridiculous. This thing's basically... It's ridiculous. You can say that about this entire... Got it. For what it's worth. A Lord's Rune. It must be somewhat random drops. These guys are ridiculous. Right. Seems like a good give up spot. We can like do like a ridiculous dual club build or something later. For now, right now, into the immediate future, let's move on. I really need to do this once. Assuming this is what I believe. Crack them open. Rotten crystal sword. There it is. Scarlet Rot buildup. The sword is built specifically for that. Scarlet Rot is one of the best status inflictors in the game. And one of the worst ones to take. There. I assume the prizes for killing these things are random or one time or... There's not a lot of info on them, so... Don't take them as gospel, I guess. We go and rest, level up. We'll spam that to 50. Can you imagine like what this place is like a New Game Plus. Heroes Rune 5. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, that looks appetizing, doesn't it? Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, just screwing around. This entire thing is like for a rune, we don't even really. I don't know what I'm trying to look up, even checklists mainly, I think. Yep, Scarlet Rot build up. Okay. Why? I was curious about that potentially being a there isn't really any reason to trigger those. Our issue now is that we consumed a lot to get here. I don't think it has any way to get back. Would be really nice right now as if we had a site of grace to reach. Which fortunately we seem to. Nice. I think this is our progression, but we can recheck in a minute. Mostly went this way on a feeling that there'd be a sign of grace over here. It divvies up the work, and that's good. Now we just cross via this. I think really we just reach a dead end here. Let's go directly over the pickup. Yep. Ulcerated tree spirit. One thing to note I'll just head back this way to note it or whatever. But yeah, the thing to note is that this ulcerated tree spirit drops a golden seed upon defeat, which requires an item too. It's just a golden seed. At the moment, there is no reason for us to engage it because we don't need any more golden seeds. I mean, I guess there always is dropping them for other players, but other than that, there isn't really a reason to, you know, struggle, because we have six and we can't upgrade our flasks anymore anyway. But if you need the seed, then, you know, it's there, it can be fought. That cannot be climbed. I think that's the only way down, actually. This is the only, like, viable path. We can cross and look down. If there's anything worth, you know, grabbing on that particular path, it would be that moment, you know, to grab it. Growing a bit concerned because this area is just growing in size. Well, That's a problem. I think I'm just kind of more upset than anything else with how needlessly difficult this is. I don't really consider this area to be particularly positive. Ronian butterfly. Don't really being hit in places we shouldn't be getting hit either. Right, we're gonna briefly backtrack. My thought as far as like doing this is that maybe there's a way over where we want to They're making these rises difficult, like unnecessarily. Especially if you're a completionist. Okay. Dragon Crest Great Shield Talisman. What does this do? It's a boost to physical negation. Okay. That was the way we ultimately wanted to go. Yeah, this is... See, I don't understand why the placement is necessarily this brutally bad. But anyway, we'll play on.